Hello, today I'm in Audi Q3. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable position lights. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side of the steering wheel. And right here we've got this panel. Simply set it twice to the right. And now position lights are enabled. To disable it, set it to zero position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.